give me a round of applause. Come on. All the way to what one you're doing. 79.1. 79.1. We're on air? Yes, we're back on air. Come on, a big round of applause for Dennis now. Farnest Factory. What a big stable we have. My attitude is shit. My message to the censorship committee. Who's the biggest gang of niggas in the city? The critics or the cops? The courts or the crooks? Don't look shook. Confused? Take a closer look. Niggas get their neck broke daily, trying to stay jail free. What the fuck is where I'm going, young black males? Please tell me. Message to the censorship committee. Who's the biggest gang of niggas in the city? I pack a 9mm cause I got a living hotter than the 4th of July. If I gotta die, I gotta. Mama told me don't let him save me. Nigga, don't let him make you crazy. Game is what she gave me. Gotta watch your back strap. Real niggas slap back. If you get your ass taxed, bring a cat back. That's not the way we made it. That's just the way it is. Sling and rock, spare the niggas kids. I came up, my message to the censorship committee. Who's the biggest gang of niggas in the city? Cops pull me over, check my face, but I'm legal. You couldn't get me, figure fuck with the niggas people. They got me trapped, cat with the motherfucking hammer back. Cops are my back, just cause I'm black. Snap. Now I'm guilty.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, here we go with our first battle of the night. Good evening, Higgy. Good evening, Mr. Tom Davis. Mr. Tom Davis at ringside. Thank you, guys. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Howard Lee is my name. Boxing is my business, and business is good. Welcome to Fort Knox, the home of boxing in the East. As tonight, Murray Thompson, Fighters Factory promotion, celebrates his 50th big show. A big round of applause for Murray Thompson. 50 big shows in 10 years. Congratulations, Murray. 50 shows. The biggest promoter in Victoria, in Australia, in fact. Ladies and gentlemen, Murray's first show was not so far away. June 25, 1999. Almost 10 years ago at the One Turner Dome. Main event, the Rolls-Royce Lincoln Stewart against the macho man, Stephen Marks. Murray turned away 500 people. It was jammed to the roof. The winner by split points. Lincoln Stewart. Tonight in celebration of 50 big shows, 7 big all international fights. Every fight is an international match under the auspices of the Professional Boxing and Combat Sports Board at ringside, representing Sports Minister James Merlino, 2 times Aussie champ Scott Brower, John Doherty, Anika Williams and Noel Sharp. Your ringside physician, Dr. John Jory. Timekeeper of the bell, Damien Membry. For our opening bout, Damien, give it a big bang. Thank you. Opening bout, our judges at ringside on the 10-point must system. Brian Membry, Anika Williams, Alan McCull. When the bell tolls, your man in charge of the action, Mr. Max Manning. Introducing in the red corner, wearing red trunks with white trim, from Auckland, New Zealand, with Bruce Glozier in the corner, on debut tonight, 79.10 kilograms. Would you welcome New Zealand's Hammy Thomas. Hammy Thomas. And across the ring with Brian Butler joining Murray Thompson in the blue corner, formerly from the beautiful city of Churches, Adelaide, now with Fighters Factory. Amateur record, 12 bouts, 9 wins. Formerly coached by Paul Stratus, who's here tonight from Adelaide. At 78.70 kilograms, wearing blue trunks with a touch of white, would you welcome Dennis Cow. Max Manning. Opening bout coming up. Dennis the Menace. Well done, Brian.
Dennis, proudly sponsored. Opening bout, Greg Edwards, Stephen Greg, come on down after the bout. Dennis the Menace, here we go. Round one.
Craggy, round one of a very important show because, wow, this guy Dennis come out with a storm there. He really come out in New Zealand. He's fighting out of the fighter's factory here now with Murray Thompson. But he came out all raring to go. The other guy boxed him off, held him off with good straight punches, good jabs.
Two good solid fighters.
Looks that way. It looks that way.
And both undoubtedly fit and very exuberant, very very much so energy they look, propelled.
Yeah, they look skilled, too. They look like they know what they're doing. I this is a very important show because it's the 50th show that Murray Thompson has promoted. And I think it's a credit to the guy. He's done a marvelous job. 50 sellout shows all around the Melbourne area, even in the Traralgon and Bairnsdale. The guy's a marvel. He's a credit to boxing. Congratulations, Murray Thompson, on your 50th successful promotion. What do you think about that?
Oh, it's amazing. That's five promotions a year. And that's brilliant, you know, because boxing hasn't been going too all that well in the past.
Good body punches from Dennis O'Keefe. O'Call. Good body punches.
They're good exchanges by both fighters.
Yes, they are. I mean, he gives himself a little bit of room to punch. He's very, very good with his punches.
And neither of them are really taking backward steps, are they?
No.
Oh, except Hemi. A little bit, but he stands there toe to toe.
The strategic back steps.
Yeah.
Tactical. But Dennis, good body punches. He's shooting straight punches into the body. Again, a hook that time, but very good. You kill him in the body and the head dies, is what they say.
Dennis has kept his composure. The other guy is going a bit flat out.
Yeah.
Dennis has just kept his punch. I think the other guy's going to punch himself out of this, right?
I thought so when he came out he was going to do that. But he settled down. He settled down quite nicely.
Dennis.
Four rounds by 3 minutes each. I don't think it'll go the four rounds, to tell you the truth.
Dennis had the idea. He put the pressure on at the start. And then he laid back and relaxed.
Yeah.
And now he's just cruising up there, taking the fight to Hemi.
He's landing clean shots to the head now. That's dangerous.
Yeah. And Hemi's loading up on nearly all these punches, too, which is draining.
I want the fans to watch this very closely because, and just watch how
he's
Dennis goes
tired
about his work.
Even this stage, Hemi is.
Yeah. Good straight punches, good head punches, good body punches. Dennis McCall mixing him up nicely. Oh, yes. I don't think there's a go to four rounds somehow, but.
I don't think so.
There it is. I'm going to make that an 8 round, a 10-8 round. He didn't knock him down, but he beat him up bad enough to, I thought, a 10-8 round for me. Normally, 10-8 round, you knock him down, but I thought he gave him quite a beating. Quite a bit. Anyway, we'll see. There's no doubt that Dennis won that round. Anyway.
He's in control. He's definitely in control of the fight. And he's slipped back. He's kept his composure. At the start, he ran out. He put the pressure on. He let the other guy know he was there for business. And then he dropped back again. But the other guy was 100 mile an hour.
That's very good assessment. Very good. Second round. 4 3-minute rounds.
He achieved what he set out to.
Here we go. Fourth round, second round of a four-round fight. Dennis O'Call on top, the New Zealander. I'm sorry. Dennis is actually from South Australia. I beg your pardon. Yeah. Hemi is from New Zealand. The City of Lights, isn't that they call Adelaide? City of Churches. He learned to fight down there. Oh, wow, wow, oh. Going to be very careful. Oh, yes, those straight punches. Give himself some room. That's it. Now's the time for the referee to step in there and stop it. That's it. That's it. A good stoppage. Good stoppage. Good stoppage.
Seconds into round two, referee Max Manning stopped the contest. On debut, would you congratulate Dennis the Menace Ockel? And a big round of applause for Hemi Thomas. Good on you, Hemi. Congratulations on your debut here. Dennis, come back first time in Melbourne. What brings you over to join Murray Thompson Fighters Factory?
Basically to achieve my goal of fighting professionally, see how far we can get my career to take me. This is a great start. I would like very much to thank everybody who came from Adelaide. My mum, my little brother, my other little brother who couldn't make it, Paul Stratus, Phil, and my best mate Costa. I want to thank Murray and Brian for training me, and I really want to say thank to my girlfriend, who can't be here tonight, but she gave me the inspiration to move over here and take things further. So thank you, babe.
You're a medallion, Dennis.
Make sure that we won't be there early because it'll be a full house. Chia is weight no in his four rounds of boxing.
49.3.
49.7.
Okay, coming up with bout number two, it's on the move. Coming on down to the red corner, all the way from Thailand, Chiasith Krupon. He fought Mark Kwon here last August. Coming down to the blue corner, the new signing for the Vitus Factory, Omari Kim Weary, the Lion Boy. You guys, okay, Murray Thompson welcomes you back to center ring. Friday night fights rescheduled from February 27. We're here tonight for Murray's 50th big show back in the east. Boxing Respect, the famous ring where Dave Russell and Craig Trotter both won WBF world championships here in center ring at Fort Knox. We continue the action, four rounds of international flyweight boxing. Introducing on my left, occupying the red corner, ladies and gentlemen, he fought recently crowned Australian Super Bantamweight Champion Mark Kwon here last August. 7 fights, 5 wins. At 49.30 kilograms, wearing blue with a touch of red and white. Would you welcome Chaya Seth Krupa? And across the ring, he comes to us from Adelaide via the beautiful African country of Tanzania. Ladies and gentlemen, in June last year here, he fought on the Jeff Fennick Azuma Nelson undercard at the Hisense Arena. He went 12 rounds for the IBF Pan Pacific Championship. He came to Australia with an unlimited amateur record of 55 fights, 55 wins. In professional boxing, 5 bouts, 3 wins. At 48.70 kilograms, wearing black trunks with gold, would you welcome the Lion Boy, Omari Kimweri. Judges at ringside, Brian Memory, Anika Williams, Alan McColl. When the bell tolls, your man in charge of the action. Voted Victoria's premier referee for 2008, Mr. Tony Moretto.
Well, this is interesting. A flyweight fight. You got to watch these guys because they're quick, man. They are quick. Here we go, flyweight fight. A good flyweight fight is easy to watch because you miss half the punches. No, I'm joking a bit there, but they're so quick as a rule. They're so quick. And these guys look very, very fit. The boy from Thailand, Saira Sithkupan, looks like that. Just a little boy, doesn't he?
Yeah. A good gust of wind that'll blow him away.
Yeah. The other guy, Omari Kimweri from Zambia, 55 amateur wins from 55 amateur fights, 5 wins as a pro. He's been around. He fought on the Zuma Nelson card, went 10 rounds. So he's a pretty experienced sort of a fighter, probably more experienced than the Thai fighter, and he looks good too. Southpaw, the Thai fighter, southpaw, his right hand leads. His right foot is out in front of him. These guys fight that way.
The other guy swapped to southpaw. He went from orthodox to southpaw.
Yeah, he switched around now. He switched to go to southpaw also. Yeah, he switched also to go. Well, he's a switch fighter then. I don't know if that's a real good idea because there's so much to learn about one style without trying to split it up. But both of them are going through a southpaw stance now. Both of them in the southpaw stance, both of them with the right hands extended. Ooh, good little punch there from the Thai. Chaiwa Sithkupan.
It's a pretty even contest.
I was going to say it's very even, although it looks tactically like the boy in the black trunks, the Omaira Kimwera, looks a little bit better schooled-wise, but it's so close.
Well, I can say this, that was a
flip.
Push.
I think he called a slip, yeah. Called a slip. And that's one thing that no matter what we may say, there it is, that's a punch. That's a punch. That's an automatic 10-8 round. This boy, Omari Kimweri, has got power. So this boy better watch out. Although the other, the Kimwari, has got a lot more experience. And he shows it too.
He's got a little bit of power in them punches.
Certainly are.